Thalan has fallen. The Eastern Territories all but belong to the Orcs.
I'll have my men ready to depart by noon.
Don't bother.
But what of the mines? Without adamantite...
The blight would have engulfed the mines ere long. Besides, you already have your orders.
Yes, my liege.
The dark swallows more of the realm with each passing day. The land starved of the ether that gives it life. And as the fringes fade, the people flock to the mother crystals, desperate for their blessing. The war we wage for possession of that blessing, it breaks us from within, hastening us to our own destruction.
And so you do what must be done.
I unite the dominants, that we may bring an end to the strife, and found a new order to see us unto tomorrow. The world must be restored, and I will see it so.
You might have already had Zadolphus not betrayed us.
Him again. Lust you still for his embrace?
But... of course not. My liege. I serve you, and you alone.
I remember well the day you first entered these halls. Your pale hand pressed into his, as if it would never let go.
That was a long time ago. Yours is the only hand I need. Now and always.
Soon, my dear. Soon all will know whose hand it is that keeps them from falling into the darkness.
Hold me, my liege. Never let me go.
One of our sentries has failed to report, m'lady. Your orders?
Pull the men back inside the care, Geralf.
He is here, then.
Have them lead Cid and his little pet to the chapel. I shall entertain them there. So you've come for me, after all.
Teach me sometime.
We should start with the dungeons. They may be holding the bearers there.
Sound plan. As long as we keep ourselves on this side of the bars.
Cid, this gate.
Need some help.
What do you think?
That I'm doing most of the lifting. At your leisure, Clive.
Thank you. Did you hear that?
Unfortunately, yes. Good news, lads.
Your search is over.
Give them all you've got, boys.
There, boys. Get him. It's over. Get him. Sick of Torkoal. Get him.
So, where to next?
This door only leads to more royalists. We'd better find another one.
Take your pick.
How about a window?
Well, we found the Imperial garrison right where the Royalists left them.
Where do they all come from?
That's enough. Stay down.
Welcome back, Lord Commander.
Oh, I'm not staying.
Get him, boy. Give them all you've got, boy. Sick of Torkoal. You know what to do. Get him.
trouble. Keep your distance, boy. You know what to do. Sick of Torgal. Give them all you've got, boy. Get him, boy.
Just were you, Benedicta? These poor sods didn't know what hit them. All this bloody running. After them!
We have them!
Seems they were expecting us.
You don't say.
What the hell happened here? Little late for prayer, isn't it?
Do I seem so desperate as to grovel at the feet of a false god? I was waiting for you.
Not for too long, I hope. All this for a midnight chat. Well, let's chat then. Where are the men and women you took from Lostwing?
You mean where's the Dominant? Well, Lute shall be requiring his services indefinitely. Come back to me, Sidulfus. I need you. Think of all the things we can create together. The world that we can build.
You need me? Your king needs me. I'm all for building a new world. Just not his. That bastard's dreams are as twisted as his promises are false. And I want no part of them.
King Barnabas saved you, and this is how you speak of him. Have you no shred of loyalty?
What? To a leader who'd use me? Like he uses you.
You know nothing of me, Sidulfus.
You're right. I don't know who you are anymore. Or what you want. I only know what you used to say. That you were tired of running. That you just wanted to be free. Free of it all. You weren't lying to me then, so what changed? What made you think you had to sacrifice who you were to get what you wanted?
Sacrifice? I use my talents to my advantage, and you would tell me there is shame in that?
If there's no shame, then why do you feel so sorry for yourself?
A rousing speech, Lord Commander. I was a fool to believe you might have changed. The only person I feel sorry for is you! I can't do this anymore. If you would stand between our leash and his dream, then you leave me no choice. Goodbye, Sidulfus.
Stand back, Clive.
Finish them.
Well, Sid, at least it's not three against one.
Don't let them get away.
Too slow. Not this time. This time.
You know what to do, boy. Over here.
Doesn't look happy, Torgal. Come on.
Distance, boy.
Sid, are you all right?
Do I look all right? Benedicta will be on her way to collect the Dominant, if she hasn't already. You can't afford to let them leave. Remember, she has wings, you don't.
What about you?
Before or after I catch my breath.
Sorry.
Uh,
Come on, Torgal.
Grow wings yet? Then you better start climbing those stairs. I'll sink out here.
Somewhere.
Withdrawal has been signaled.
An Imperial!
Don't let them get away.
Stay down. Get him. There, boy. You know what to do, boy.
Wants us gone before sunrise.
Keep your distance, boy. Get him. You know what to do, boy. Stay down. There, boy. You know what to do, boy. Not this time. Sick of Torgal! Get him, boy!
That's enough.
There, boy!
resistance, boy. Stay down. Get him.
Keep your distance, boy.
You know what to do, boy. Stay down.
I confess I expected more from the old man. And less from you. This is the second time you've bested my sisters. Men of your talents are rare indeed. Why cost your lot with such undesirables? If it is the hearth you long for, you will find more than enough warmth under my wings.
You know exactly what I want. Hand over the Dominant, and I'll leave you in peace.
You would dare to make demands of me. Know your place, little lamb. Fool is the shepherd who heeds every bleat of the flock. And I will suffer yours no longer. Must I spell it out for you, Branded? No one is listening. No one at all! Come, little lamb. To the slaughter with you.
Yeah!
showing your pet.
I'll tear you up!
but a branded! How did you do it? How did you even survive? How?
The answer is simple, Benedicta. He was fighting for something he believed in.
Shut up! Why aren't you dead?
We've played your games. Now tell me where he is.
Who? What are you? Enough of this. What? She's gone.
What's happening?
Give her back! Give her back! Give her back!
My lady!
Where is she? Where is Garuda? What have you done to me? What have you done?
Look at me, my lady. We need you here.
What the hell is going on?
Her power, you took it from her. How'd you do that? Fuck me. I hope the bear has found a way out. Clive, this place is ready to collapse, and I'd rather not be here when it does. If your dominant started this fire, and I'm betting he did, he'll be long gone.
Damn it all. What was that?
I created a diversion as commanded, Your Grace. The villagers escaped in the confusion. As should we.
Yes.
Oh, look. Morning has broken. And here come the cavalry, itching to butcher the bastards who made them miss their morning gruel. Come on, If they catch us leaving a burning care, people might jump to conclusions.
Right.
Benedicta said you'd taken her power. Still have it, do you?
I think I do. I can feel it. It's
stop there!
Inside me.
Where did you two come from?
Along with the flames.
Well, are you not keen to try it out? What could possibly go wrong?
Over here. That's enough.
The bridge is closed!
They die here!
Turn around!
Sick of Torgal!
Oh, it's only me!
Dummy Gav, are you trying to get yourself killed?
It's not me who's been playing with fire! You don't do things by halves, do you? This way. So if it wasn't you or him who freed the bears, who was it?
Good question. Someone who didn't have their hands full fighting a bloody harpy, I guess. But what matters is they're safe. Something they wouldn't be had it not been for you, Gav.
Just doing me job, like. So, what about his dominant?
Gone. And after we were so close.
Well, I can track him.
Why would you?
Sid told us about your family. Lost me own to Imperial Steel. Sometimes vengeance is the only thing that keeps you going.
Thank you.
Go safely, brothers.
I reckon he likes you.
She's gone. She's gone.
My lady, you have to hold on. We're going to get
gone,
you.
Gone, gone, gone. What am I going to do? Barnabas?
How long to the coastal road?
At this pace, we won't make it by sunset.
He'll know. He'll cast me out like all the others. What am I going to do? What am I going to do?
My lady.
Carol.
What do we have here?
Fetch a good price, I reckon.
Well, we'd be doing the slavers a disservice if we didn't praise her worth.
Stay away!
It's all right. They can't hurt you anymore. Come on. Let's go home.
Is this it, Sidolphus? My punishment for not listening to you?
Sid.
Do you feel it too?
Garuda. By the flames.
She's drawn in too much ether. Can't control it. If Garuda isn't stopped, that vortex will swallow this whole forest and us along with it.
Then I'll stop her.
You'll stop her.
I heard it again. Someone is calling me.
Damn it, lad. That doesn't mean you have to listen. Well, I should have gone with Gav. Clive, I don't think you understand. That's not just windy weather you're wandering into. Benedicta's rage knows no bounds. That's on a good day. I don't want to know what's waiting inside that.
But I do. I have to find out. And I'm not turning back.
so many?
Aye. One for every fragment of our mind.
And what do you want?
If you're gonna buy something, be quick about it. You'll not find a better price than that. You're rubbing me blind, you know. It'd better all be here.
I see I'm busy here. What's that for you, dear? No scratches, right? Not bad, if I do say so myself. No scratches, right? Anything else? Absolutely certain.
I've seen him every night for the past 13 years. Watched as the flames of his icon took Joshua.
Now!
Sid!
I'm here, and so's Torgo. Don't worry about us. You've been waiting for this. Go!
Sid!
Where did he go?
I'm not here for you, Garuda!
guard you.
You called me! Why?
This time.
stand in my way!
Please,
Control it, Clive! It is you, isn't it, Clive? Stop this! Now! Too nice is your problem. Bloody mess, this. You've been chasing. It was inside you all along. They'll be damned if I know what that means. Why did you have to listen to him? Benner! This can't be what you wanted, can it?
Is bold or desperate.
Will you engage him personally, Your Highness?
Of course.
Grigor's breath fill your wings.
Thank you.
Reform the cohorts.
At once.
Your Highness.
Saboteurs.
Their attacks are frequent and widespread, even in the Holy Capital.
The capital? What of my father?
His radiance is safe. But he has ordered the city guard strengthened. We can expect no reinforcements.
That is of no matter. The Emperor's safety is paramount. I shall deal with our enemies here.
All of them.
Just full of surprises. First that trick with Garuda, then whatever the hell that other thing was. Didn't know you had it in you.
Do it.
Eh?
Kill me. It was me. I killed him. I killed Joshua. I killed them all. I'm a monster. And I deserve to die! So end it! End it now! Please! Please! Ah!
I reckon I can take you, if that's what you want. But first, I thought I'd give you the benefit of my timeless wisdom. It seems to me, you see, that since you're still breathing, you might as well make yourself useful. Get dressed. Pretty as you are, you're not my type. I'll, see you in the hall.
As well hear what he has to say.
Don't go making me throw you back in there now, eh?
Did you see the girl Sid brought back with him?
Odin and Bahama had at it by all accounts. Not by Belinus Tor.
Gods, it's a wonder we didn't feel it here.
Lime didn't work, and nor did the straw. I'll have to try something else.
Make it quick. What do you want? No scratches, all right?
Look what the curl dragged in. Coin purse weighing you down.
You'll not find a better price than that. You're rubbing me blind, you know. Come again. Oh, don't. I'm not much bothered either way.
Clive, wasn't it? I heard you got locked up. Ah, don't look so down. Happens to the best of us. Well, us who are halfway interesting anyhow.
What's this? Thirds is? You greedy pig.
It's nice to see the hideaway finally coming alive. Wasn't so long ago us old hands were rattling about the place like peas in a bucket.
You.
I'd been cast out and left for dead when Sid
Why
found
don't
me.
You join me for
There's
a
not
drink.
A day goes by I don't count my blessings.
Had so many uses.
Yours is not a familiar face. Are you new to the hideaway, perchance?
You could say that.
Well then, allow me to welcome you. I am Harpocrates II Hyperboreus.
That's,
quite a mouthful, I know. Which is why everyone here has taken to calling me simply Tomes. On account of the company I keep. And what varied company. I'm a collector, you see. Not of bijou and baubles, but of stories. The history and culture of these isles have ever been a source of endless... But alas, my days are perhaps you. I have a few new notes that might interest you. I don't believe you've read this particular chapter before. This, I believe you will find most interesting. You wish to study the tomes? The door to the shelves shall ever be open.
Don't go making me throw you back in there now, eh?
Make it quick. But I ain't the cook, am I? Look. You got anything needs repairing?
So, what'll it be?
No scratches, right? That it? Fine.
Look what the curl dragged in.
If you're gonna buy some, be quick about it. You'll not find a better price than that. You're rubbing me blind, you know. It'd better all be here.
Odin and Bahamut had at it by all accounts, not by Belinus.
Gods, it's a wonder we didn't feel it here.
Are you all right now, Clive? You're not gonna go mad again, are you?
The girl you came with is still sleeping. Don't disturb her, please.
Too slow. It's over.
Odin and Bahamut had at it by all accounts. Not by Belinus Torn.
Gods, it's a wonder we didn't feel it here.
Oh, you look like someone shitting your shoes. Well, whatever's wrong with you, keep your chin up, eh? Stops you drowning.
Eat your food while it's hot and see that none goes to waste. Follow those two simple rules and you will always be welcome at the Fat Chocobo.
Dung had so many uses.
Yours is not a familiar face. Are you new to the hideaway, perchance?
You could say that.
Well then. Allow me to welcome you. I am Harpocrates II Hyperboreus.
That's...
Quite a mouthful, I know. Which is why everyone here has taken to calling me simply Tomes. On account of the company I keep. And what varied company. I'm a collector, you see. Not of bijou and baubles, but of stories. The history and culture of these isles have ever been a source of endless fascination to me. But alas, my days of wandering the realm in search of new tales are far behind me. And so I've taken to sharing that which I've gathered with all who might listen. Perhaps you would care to listen. When I was very young... Yet, when I arrived... Fortunately... I have compiled some new entries, if you would like to see them. I have a few new notes that might interest you. There is a rock.
rather fascinating excerpt I've been meaning to show you. You wish to study the tomes? You are always welcome, Clive.
Never knew dung had so many uses. Clive, wasn't it? I heard you got locked up. Ah, don't look so down. It happens to the best of us. Well, us who are halfway interesting anyhow.
Are you all right now, Clive? You're not gonna go mad again, are you?
Finally crawled out of the crypt, eh? You look like it. Although I thank you for doing us the courtesy of covering up.
Don't.
Ah, still have a bit of fight left in you? Then listen. I've arranged a meeting with Gav. In case you've forgotten, you're the one he's been putting his nose to work for.
For nothing.
Just listen. While you've been relaxing in your cell, Gav's been busy sniffing out your dominance. And according to his last report, he's picked up a scent. Gav's gone to a fair bit of trouble for you. The least you can do is hear the poor bugger out. He's going to meet us at the King's Four. Pack your stuff. We'll leave as soon as you're ready. Come on. Gav will be waiting for us. Get your stuff together. Not so long ago, this here was a thriving trade route. Then the blight came. The people left. And just like that, it was deserted. Making it the perfect little shortcut. Gab's waiting for us up ahead. Come on. Still feeling sorry for yourself?
Please.
Think about it, Clive. The rumours all point to... That was an Imperial signal. They shouldn't be here. The old fort's been abandoned for years. Our little chat can wait. I need to see what the bastards are up to. You go on ahead and meet up with Gab.
But we both know that...
No buts about it.
After it.